Selection of top 10. Meron pong criteria, ito po yun. Denim wear at 25%. Talent competition 25%. Swimwear 25%. Evening gown or evening wear at 25%. A total of 100%.
Order. The very first contestant to
move on into the semifinals is Binibining 13.
Binibining
Second in 2019 in Africa preliminary competition, the most determined in competitor set up from the pack from the selection committee, choose 10, 7 finalists for 10 outstanding finalists. Once again, wonderful people of squintin, say hello to your 10 second finalists. How about a big round of applause, please? And let's have Binibining 13. Are you okay?
Yes.
Yes. And before we move on, eh, patiin mo muna yung mga supporters. Misconception about beauty pageant contestants.
I think the biggest misconception about beauty pageant contestants is we only have beauty, but that's not true because we have the courage. We are confident, and here tonight we're showing it to you by celebrating our femininity. Other people might say that this girl or that girl is better than this, but actually we all have the crown tonight. We all have the crown.
Supporters fall.
Good evening, good evening, yes!
Alright, are you ready? Yes, can you please say your number?
Pick a number. My fans loves him.
And you pick question number 12.
If you could address one message to the world, what would it be? I will repeat, if you could address one message to the world, what could it be?
The fact that others one message to the world is just be you. Be confident.
Partner, ayan. Nakikiusap po kami sa ating mga manunood. Hindi po madali nakatayo dito sa may harapan na mangyari po, kapag sumasagot ang ating mga candidate, please avoid refrain shouting and creating some noise para hindi po tayo, hindi ma-distract yung candidate. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pag-uunawa.
Nakaka-mental lang po ang tumayo at humarap sa crowd na ganito. Maraming salamat.
Thank you very much. And let's move on to Binibining 19.
Hello, Binibining 19. Kumusta?
I'm nervous and grateful.
Okay lang yan kasi napakaganda mo naman.
Yes, pati mo naman ang mga fans mo.
Hello,
lamig ng kamay mo. Hinawakan niya yung kamay mo. Bayaran mo yan. May joke lang ko kaya.
Okay, see.
Alright, Binibini 19, you pick question number 5. Question number 5, alright, this is your question. If you woke up tomorrow and gained a new one ability or quality, what would you want it to be? I repeat, if you woke up tomorrow and gained any one ability or quality, what would you want it to be?
If I woke up tomorrow and gained that ability, it would be a superhuman strength so that I can defend people from lawbreakers. So we can have non-violent community. That's all. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Binibining 19. Thank you very much.
Napakaganda nung part na mo. Walang violence sa community.
Yes, no violence community. Pwede rin. Pwede mangyari. Buong Pilipinas, pwede. Right. And let's move on to Binibining 12.
Binibining 12.
Hi, Binibining 12. How are you?
I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Yes. Gusto ko yung mga ganyan. Eh, patingin mo naman yung mga supporters mo.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for supporting me. I love you all.
Yes. Ang sweet naman ni Binibini 12. Ayan. I love you all now. Anong sagot niyo? I love you more.
Masamag, gang.
Okay.
That's your mom.
Jockey.
And you pick question number 14.
14. And this is your question. What kind of day would describe best day in your life? I will repeat, what kind of day would describe the best day in your life?
The best day of my life, it doesn't need to be perfect. For me, the best day of my life is this event. Why? Because I will find myself on what I am to the fullest of my strength, my weakness, and for what I am, or for what I really am, rather. If I win this event or this pageant, I will carry the crown with my ultimate dignity to use it as a platform to what I am creating, and that is to help the youth mentally, socially, and raise awareness so that I will be a catalyst of change by educating other people. That will be all. Thank you.
Thank you,
Binibining 12. Yes. Ayan, andun na pala yung motorcycle naka-display na pala.
Ready.
Ayan, ulit po namin, inibitan po namin kayo. Pumili po ng bingo card, kahit ilan po. Ayan, dun sa mayor's office na po. Bisitahin niya si Miss Darla na po. Yes, alright. And let's have Binibining 4.
Binibining 4. Hello, Binibining 4. Kumusta?
Yes, indeed. I'm very comfortable invoking the sensibility of humility. And especially my family and friends are here supporting me. Thank you.
Hindi ko po yun yung sagot niya, ha?
Yes, asa yung mga supporters ng Binibining 4? Are you ready? Yes. All right.
That's the spirit. Dapat ganun ang attitude. Ready naman.
Ako din mismo, ha?
Jackie
or Mocha? All right. Your big question number 13. All right. This is your question. Who for you is a modern Filipino hero? And why? I repeat, who for you is the modern Filipino hero and why?
For me, the modern Filipino hero in my life is my mother. For she is compassionate, kind, and a true epitome of Christ-like mother. And she is an inspiration for others who know her. And that's all. Thank you. Mabuhay po, Kitty. See you. gratitude to my beloved barangay. Rather, it is an honor for me to be chosen as their representative. So without them, I would not be here tonight. Thank you.
Alright, thank you very much, Miss Jane. Ay, Jackie, ba siya? Sorry.
Jackie, mag-hide up sa mga fans mo.
Hello!
Ando yung dami na eh.
Hello!
And I think we're live, di ba? Live tayo?
Yes!
Yes, we're live. Mapapanood pa tayo buong bansa, buong mundo. Ayan. Kumusta po kayo dyan sa, ano,
naroon
ko
niyo? She has chosen question number 9.
Viewers, oh, 447.
Number 9.
That's nice.
395.
How can you find fake news? I will repeat, how can you find fake news?
Boka, awesome.
Thank you for that beautiful question and good evening. As we all know today, people nowadays, spend most of their time on social media and technology, and they may encounter fake news. But what I can say to fight it, do not believe in it easily. And please know the authors, know the sites, know everything before believing on it. Fake news is fake. Do not believe in it. That would be all. Thank you.
Before you be using the social media. Huwag basta-basta maniniwala. Kung ano nabasa niyo, nang lumabas sa social media, huwag niyo maniniwala.
Madali na mag-fabricate kasi.
Yes, partner. Totoo yan. And let's move on to Binibining. Why?
Ganda
nice.
Hello, Binibining 1. Ganda na lang smiley Binibining 1. Kumusta?
Ulitin ko, kumusta si Binibining 1?
Maganda pa rin po!
Yes, at ipati naman yung mga magaganda mga supporters ko.
Hello po mga kaibigan, magandang gabi po. Thank you po sa pagpunta dito at pag-support sa akin, lamang po.
Alright.
Malaking bagay yun.
Malaking bagay yun.
Sana maganda din kayo.
Tapos na confidence.
Jackie!
Next year,
let's go. And you pick question number 3. Right, this is your question. What is the most important issue your generation is facing? I repeat, what is the most important issue your generation is facing? Ayan, hindi po madali tumayo dito sa mga harap ng mga magandang and nakakaintinding mga audience natin dito sa Squintin. Maraming salamat po ulit sa inyong pag-uunawa. And let's move on to Binibining 21. Yes, I'm gonna learn to be. Ayan. Kumusta ka, Binibining 21?
Okay naman po.
Ayan. Batiin mo naman yung mga supporters mo. Sa
kapitano.
Thank you very much po.
And ang napilipyo niya is question number 8. How should a beauty queen respond to ruthless criticism? How should a beauty queen respond to ruthless criticism?
Wherein I could feel the happy place wherein it is
Palawan. I believe that Palawan is the same, the seven wonders of the world. And I wish someday I could be here someday. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Binibining 20.
Thank you, Binibining 20. And our 10 semifinalists is Binibining 18. Hello, Binibining 18. Kumusta ang Binibining? Nakahabot siya top 10.
Okay lang po. Nakahinga na lang po.
Nakahinga na lang maluwag. Patingin ko naman natin yung mga supporters. Okay, let's bring in Mocha. Dapat sumasa yun si Mocha, no? Wala daw kasi music kaya hindi siya sumasa yun. And she picked question number 4. Do you think technology is hurting personal relationship? Do you think technology is hurting personal relationship?
No.
For me, I think, para sa akin siguro, hindi naman ito nakakapanakit ng sarili ng, nakakapanakit ng personal feelings ng ibang tao. Nasa tamang paggamit ito ng teknolohiya kung saan ipapakita mo sa tao. Para sa akin, kailangan natin gamitin ng tama ang teknolohiya dahil tayo hindi naman teknolohiya nakakasira sa tao.
Thank you very much. Binibining 18.